We put so much pressure on ourselves when we are in our early 20s, 30s, even 40s to know what it is we are supposed to do in this reality. You're supposed to follow your excitement in every single now moment and explore the physicality of this reality. That's what you're supposed to do. We're always trying to figure out what's my next step, pushing into the future. And I think that when we are pushing, when we are planning, when we are anticipating the future all the time, well, then we are living in the future. I mean, you don't know what the future is. So you're literally living in unknown territory that will make you anxious and give you fear because you're not focused in the now moment. So focusing in the now moment and following your excitement will always lead you in the right direction in the future, so you don't have to worry about the future.
So I get torn between, because I have this whole thing about having an idea of what you want and then sort of, I guess it's sort of letting it unfold. Just because I'm hearing what you're saying, and there's a little part of me that's like, yeah, but sometimes it's good to plan for the future and like set aside money for retirement and like know what you want to do. But I don't think you're saying don't do those things.
What I mean is, if you have a goal and you want to go from point A to point B the fastest way, well, then life will feel like you're sitting on a train and you do not see any shape or form. And that's why you lose time and you find yourself in your 40s and you don't know what you're doing. What I mean is, plan, say what you want, but allow the path to be a little bit slower, to stop and see, oh, excitement there, oh, excitement here, and enjoy. I promise you, you will reach your goal, because you have a goal. You have to have a goal, otherwise you don't know where you're going. But to allow that path to become more enjoyable, not to chase it, to walk it in a more comfortable pace, that's what I'm saying. Of course we need to plan, everybody needs to plan, otherwise you're lost. But to follow your excitement while you have this plan for your future, and trust that, okay, this is deviating a little bit away from my goal, but maybe it will take you faster to your goal. You don't know that unless you try.